Oh, hold on. I think today I'm gonna teach you how to fakie big spin. All right, do it just like this. First things first, what you're gonna wanna do is you wanna learn your fakie shoves. So. Also, you're gonna learn your fakie half calves. Then, what you're gonna wanna do is you wanna put that all together into, you know, a combination, like a medley of songs that make you feel good, you know? So, what you're gonna wanna do is you wanna try to set up like you're doing a fakie show. And you're gonna wanna just turn the board ever so slightly, just enough to do a fakie show. And you're gonna wanna turn your body. And make sure you get your feet on the board. So what you're gonna do is, this is how your setup goes. Set up like this. Turn. And as the board's spinning, you just watch that thing come around. Stomp it down like it's a bug on your board. Go and you just ride away. Don't overturn it. Don't overflip it. Example! Alright, so after you get those, you might want to try to go do them down some ledges, you know, some stairs, maybe some fours, before you work your way up to like sevens. Then when you get good at that, maybe you want to try some fakie 540 big spins. Skateboarding. It's all about fakie big spins. Fakie big spins, it's all about nature. Nice.